Folks, sometimes it's not the enemy, but it's man, it's a human being, but they are inspired by the enemy. They're being used by the enemy that's been oppressing us. And then we say, but God, what have I done to this person? Never forget that there's a demon that uses people. Psalm 56 says the following, be merciful to me, O God, for man would swallow me up. And they do. The first verse of Psalm 56 is very important for you to keep forever in your heart. And it says more here, fighting all day, he oppresses me, but it doesn't take long. No one who fights against you, against the one who is in the hand of God, will be successful. And the battle is not for you to see him fallen in the end of their life and destroyed. No, it's for you to see them repenting, transformed, praying to God in spirit and in truth. Fight the good fight, you will see. God will use you to transform any situation. See this testimony, and I'll be back.
I couldn't walk by myself. I couldn't walk without my cane or anything, you know? I felt so dizzy that I used to bounce all the time.
How are you now, sister?
Now I'm not dizzy anymore.
You're healed. Glory to God. Now I'm back to pray for my brothers and sisters. Father, I pray for these people. I determine that all the evil that has risen against them to fall to the ground right now. Every demon that is using someone against them will fall to the ground now. We bless these lives now so they may be delivered from evil in the name of Jesus Christ. Be blessed, folks, and have a good day.